Bless up all my viewers and subscribers. Hope everybody's alright. Now, people, you don't know Vibes Cartel celebrating birthday the other day, and trust me, it was off the easy. The man get a whole heap of greetings from other entertainers and thing, and him birthday party was lit. It's like Vibes Cartel did it, but him not did it. If you don't know what I mean, and so I say, people. So, people, you don't know me, I come talk about it and thing right after the intro. So stick around for more. Make we start it off like this.
Happy birthday, 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 happy
birthday, happy birthday.
If you're a new viewer here, please consider subscribing to the channel and hit that notification bell. And don't forget, people, hit the thumbs up button and also like the video. So make quick kickstart of the review now, people. So you don't know the party or the birthday celebration of the world boss. Yes, what I mean, I said went on the 7th of January. He's Earth Strong. And trust me, people, it was epic. E-P-I-C. E-P-I-C. Now, people, Vibes Cartel is a man we don't know say from before them man that got prison. Them man that have a whole heap of people we always a wish him happy birthday. All him enemy them, all him naysayers them, them always a give him well wishing. That's what I say. But his wife, Short Boss, Shorty, the woman of his life. That's what I say. You don't know she always put it out there so she love Vibes Cartel. That's what I say. And he got a lot of more greetings from, that's what I say, other entertainers. And me I go make you see everything because me have everything right here. Well, anyways, I'm going to start off with Shorty now, people. So Shorty posted this photo and she basically said, my husband birthday loading, so I guess apparently I never 12 o'clock yet. You see what I say? Anyways, Vibes Cartel comment and the man said, my queen with 4 heartbeat. You see what I say? Wow, Addy and Shorty. Anyway, she then again posted another picture. You see what I say? And I guess at 12 o'clock you know. So she said, at Vibes Cartel, happy birthday to the king of my heart, the man of my dream and the love of my life. You see him like a son, little Addy. Cause me, well, on before me even gonna further, look, Addy never post nothing with Cartel. I don't know why, but he made a comment on this picture. You see me said, him said, one king, and Vibes Cartel then said, yo, my lifeline, thank you and love you at the real Short Boss Music. Boy, Shorty never stopped. This was like Shorty, I say, me I pour out all of my love and affection for Addy, I swear. She posted another photo, this photo one I see, and she captioned it and she said, International Herman's Day. And Vibes Cartel put some heartbeat emoji and champagne glass and champagne a pop. You see what I say, people? Yeah, man, so the love from Shorty was real. And you can't see it too in the video, then. You see what I say? Anyways, it went on with popcorn. You see what I say? And popcorn now, you don't know the unruly bosses. Everybody don't know say Poppy. If probably family never there jail, family would have posted him. You see what I say? But popcorn posted a picture. You see what I say? And popcorn basically I say, yo, them say heaven in the sky, but me don't sure cause me don't see no brochure. More life, me G. Stay strong, mad respect at Vibes Cartel. Gaza are unruly. You see me I say, so Papi right then there and again. You see me I say, people, I show Vibes Cartel some, you see me I say, respect. Him get another greeting from the law boss himself, Chronic Law. You see me I say, and the G post a picture of Cartel and him caption it and him said, Dancehall King, One World Boss, hashtag G6. Blessings upon the strong, million more, it's me G. Hashtag Freedom Street at Vibes Cartel. You see me I say, people, and it never done this, you know. It never done this, so because I know we no hear nothing from the Gaza Tree Road, which is Little Addy. No, not Little Addy, Little Vibes. I'm sorry, Little Vibes, people. So Little Vibes, you see me I say, posted a picture of Vibes Cartel and he captioned it. And him also said, the king, the boss, the Don. Now for run election, hashtag 45 at Vibes Cartel. More life, more hits. You see me I say, people. So you don't know right then there and again, you know, people. You see me I say, the man a 45 now. Cartel and a picnic, you know. You see me I say, Cartel a big man. Big man. Man, I want to know feel like say a joke thing, people. Cartel a big man, 45 year old. So loud and clear, people. On your spice, basically, I tell Vybz Kartel, happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Yo, people, boy, I tell you, Spice Love Vybz Kartel one more time. Who did remember when time people did speculate that Kartel and Spice did there? Yeah, man, you no remember? Yeah, man, if you no remember, man, just left in the comment section and say, me remember. Well, anyways, people, Spice basically, so me I say, I pour out our love for Vybz Kartel. You don't know, and basically, I tell him happy birthday, but the funniest thing about it, Spice have a sister were born the same day as Vybz Kartel. Yes, the 7th of January. This picture of this female where I say right about now, yes, a Spice sister, this Fenis. All I will never know of Spice twin, a Fenis this. Yes. You see what I say? And she posted this photo on her Instagram and she said, the best little sister in the world. Happy birthday at Fenis Hamilton. Love you to the moon and back. You see what I say, people? And the fact that she posts her sister is a good thing. But guess who comment beneath the caption? Vybz Kartel. Yes, Vybz Kartel. And the man basically said, happy birthday, sis. Hashtag Capricorn season. You never know, say Kartel, I look sister. Anyways, I'm just kidding. I guess Vybz Kartel know of this sister long time because Spice would have tell him, say, you know, me have a sister, we're born the same day, daddy, daddy, do, daddy, daddy, da. But people, you don't know. Spice always a big up the world boss, don't? Well, after all said and done, may I tell you the truth, the cake stand out. The cake stand out. When I said the cake stand out, the cake stand out. I'm not telling a lie, people. The cake look good. I'm sorry, say I never get a piece of the cake. The cake look good. Matter of fact, here's a video footage of the cake. Well, people, Vybz Kartel dropping brand new album. You see me as a title, Dancehall Royalty. Yes, which includes Lika Vybz, Lika Addy, which is the UTG camp, Sika Rhymes, which is the Gaza VP. You see me as a, and Vybz Kartel himself. You see me as a, and a whole heap of people there on this album. You see me, just basically family. You see me as a, that's why it's called Dancehall Royalty. You see me as a, people, and trust and believe me, people. In just a few days, the album reach number one on the iTunes reggae charts. They are lead before Bob Marley and a few other reggae artists. And trust me, people, it just goes for sure. Yes, the Vybz Kartel is just, I don't know, great. That's just the word me can use. I don't know if other words are out there for use for describing, but the quickest thing could have forward to my mind. Other words are there, yes, but the quickest thing to my mind, I could have see or say, great. You see me, say, people, so you don't know, you know, Shorty post up the picture of the EP, you see me, I said the album cover, you see me, I said basically, and she put it out there, and Vybz Kartel comment on it, and the man say, yo, hashtag number one debut, yo, channel star, yo, Vybz Kartel, boy, I don't know, brother, boy, I don't know, I don't know what more to say, I don't know if me fi end the update right or so, which I that me feel like me fi don't know, because like, I don't have nothing more to say. What more is there to say than Vybz Kartel is the greatest? The man of the greatest, number one in space a few days. Not even a week and number one. Bob Marley a legend, brother. Bob Marley a legend, and them man the top Bob Marley album, and I can guarantee you say that album was long before this album even come into play. Because you don't know album go, people can just compile a few songs and say, yo, it's an album. So, Bob Marley ever have album, because Bob Marley have a whole heap of unreleased tracks. But this update is not about Bob Marley, it's about Vybz Kartel. The man said number one debut. You see me say in just a few days, it just goes to show you, say, this man certain him work and certain him craft, and you can see, say, he's bringing his kids into the craft. You see me say? And you can see say them have a great future ahead of them. Trust and believe me, people. You know what I mean? I'm very proud of Vybz Kartel and the whole Gaza camp and the UTG camp. I'm very proud of Shorty too, cause she really hold on Vybz Kartel. You see what I mean? I say, fee, a girl with under so much pressure, cause trust me, people. Don't bother feel like with all this wealth, them not under pressure. Them Debbie need some serious pressure. A Vibes Cartel a fight for freedom right now, and are one of the most pressuring points in a Vibes Cartel life. He wants to be around his kids and his family again, so you don't know. You see me, I say people. But people, I'm not telling a lie, I'm not stay too long. No more. No more talking upon the topic. I guess I'm got anything. You see me, I say. So until the next time on the next topic, I'm out.